This is a short video showing the location of the multifunction switch on the right hand side of an Audi Q7 8-speed transmission. In my case, a loose connection on the connector at the top of the switch was causing a glowplug error to show on the dash. The following pictures may be helpful if you are trying to locate the switch and the part number of the switch on your car.